This is what happens when you let old people with dementia drive your RV. What do you think? Should you let old people with dementia drive your RV? Look at that.